So, okay guys, we just came to part of the Hoop Road. The Hoop Road, here on the east coast of there are... Hi guys, we just came here, the Hoop Road. We came to the Hoop Road here in on the east coast of Demerara. So I want to capture the rice field and give you a view of the rice field. So I'm gonna step out and I'm gonna give you a view. Okay. That's a culvert, guys. That's what you call a culvert. Okay guys, so that is a rice field. Okay, that is what a rice field look like in Guyana. So the rice is now starting to grow there. If you look farther behind, you can see that it's much more thicker. So I think the land has been plowed here. Not I think, the land has been plowed and the rice is gonna grow, as you can see. This area does a lot of rice farming, and I'm here in the hoop. So see you guys, and thank you for subscribing to my channel. So see you guys next time. Bye here from the hoop. Bye. Beautiful sunset. Bye guys.